You know, Rufus Place is a client. That's why we could get a table so last minute.
That's why they gave us this bigger table. I imagine they'll send some complimentary stuff, too.
$55 for a steak?
We're known for their meat here.
And $35 for a salmon? You get the salmon to blow you for that price?
Are you Harold Meyerowitz's son, Matthew?
Yes. Mrs. Danny, also Harold Meyerowitz's son.
I didn't realize he had two sons.
And a daughter.
Dad, it would be okay here.
It'll be nice to spend time with Dad. You know, I didn't get a lot of time with him growing up.
Son of a bitch!
Really, they take all of the little birds and deep fry them and just... It's very sad. There are no little birds left in Italy anymore. They've eaten them all.
You are going to meet a lot of interesting new people. I didn't make it a monk at college because I like drugs so much. Guess you need some bringing
down. We're Harold Meyerowitz?
You're on the list for the public viewing. Right now, this is a private viewing.
Tell her it's a mistake. Tell her this is bullshit.
Dad, she hears everything you're saying. Won't you tell me,
where have all the good times gone? Where have all the good times gone?
I don't think I've ever seen Gene run.
Yeah, that's how she runs.
What's Let's going go on?
Just
Why are
run,
we running?
Run, run!
Maureen? Won't you tell me
where have all the kids Ow! Kids kick me in the shin! Ow!